Beware of the I know. The thought I know. So my name is Hillary Bolter. I'm a member of the Mint Motivational Interviewing Network of Trainers, and my topic today is to beware of the thought I know. So when you are sitting with a client and you think to yourself, I know what's going on here. I know what the problem is. I know what the solution is. I know what this client should do to fix this or solve this problem. I invite you to pause. Sit back a little bit and see if you can stay curious a little bit longer. The dilemma with us thinking that we know is that we might be honing in on the wrong problem. We might not really know yet. And so we might be getting into that trap of honing in too soon. The other thing is, we might not know what really is the best way for this client to go about solving that problem. And we want our clients to be more empowered in that process of figuring it out than us being in that expert role where we get to tell them what to do. This is a collaborative process when we're using motivational interviewing. So when you start to think to yourself, I know, my invitation is to stay curious a little bit longer. See if you can find some ways to ask for some more clarification around defining the problem or exploring what solutions they have. We want to elicit first from our clients rather than imparting our ideas. And it's really a win-win here because then we are not solving problems for our clients. We're cultivating their ability to, and we're much more likely to help them come to the recognition of a dilemma or solutions for that that they feel like they own. It means that they get that excitement and that connectivity around that versus us getting that heroic, like, I win, right? I figured it out. That feels like kind of a good hit, right? As a helping professional, that's not what we really want for our clients, that we want them to get that excited hit, right? That they're figuring it out and they're figuring out the solutions. We are there collaboratively to support and guide in that process. We want them to own it. That's the thought this week. Beware of the I knows. Stay curious a bit longer. Thanks.